This is one of the most iconic matchups in Smash. Fox versus Falco. Lightly off. No, where's my tag? Why is that traded? Really? Okay, well. What? I thought that would hit for sure. He got 8.0'd. He got 8.0'd. Don't do it. Yeah. It sucks. Cause I could feel basically he's off his game, he's playing online. Like, there's so many times I know if this was offline he'd up smash me. Oh god. I had a feeling he's just gonna do it. Or dash attack. Not really dash attack, but definitely something. Mark the dash attacks, you need the up smash from the horn. It was like a good idea, because I had been rolling a lot. that was a good idea, because I had definitely been rolling a lot. But I still play Fox in the series tournament. There's only one matchup where I'm just like incredibly confident in playing Fox in. And that's Ness for some reason. I really like the Ness Fox matchup. Okay, I'm assuming that Light's like typing his explanation as to why he thinks Fox beats Falco. Falco's really strong punishes, but has no neutral versus Fox. It's a lot easier for Falco to do what he does best online. And there's less... I could agree on that. But there's something... Okay. There's something that I feel like Falco has on Fox that he doesn't on most characters. And that, and it's that he can cleanly beat out a lot of Fox's attacks. In neutral. But I agree. Fox definitely out-neutrals Falco. Then I think the edge guarding's better, like a lot better on Falco's side. That was smart. Oh, that was smart. I actually did not want to grab the edge there. I wanted to, what's it called? That was such good spacing. I wanted to drop there. So I think even if he angled it the way he did, I would have up the spike room. Yeah, I'm too high. That too high of a percent. Bryce, still so bad. That was a really good nair. Nice. That was good. How do I explain it? He could, match Falco's or Fox's vertical speed at the same time. But, like, the vertical battle is kind of not as bad for Falco. You know what's sad? Fox's freaking bear is pathetic compared to Fox and our wolves and Falco's. It's really sad. I was trying to back air, but it still works, his box is so light. I thought it would be behind him. Really? No way. Really? He actually died there. That was smart. The jump back to keep doing it. I can kill him. Yeah, like, that literally covers everything. Had no options. I should have DI'd left. IB. I can't believe I missed. Up smash is so punishable for Fox. Like, I even delayed doing it and I was still enough time to hit him. So good. I should have downed her though, but I thought the back row would hit because it kind of hits in front of him. He might be dead. Oh, I knew he was going straight too. Damn it, he really dropped. Just got up from the edge and that's how he did it. Oh, he should just up smash. He had it, though. I was like, what the f*** is that? Up smash. Playing so careful. Stop lasering me. Fight me. Run at me. Fine, yeah. Dude, that thing's pathetic. That was nowhere even close to killing me. I need to dash back instead of do side game plays. Oh god. Hit. I could have killed him by up smash. Jesus, I'm getting annihilated. All right, it's 4-4 now. Actually, that wasn't really a bad thing to go for. I need to not miss. I should have gone for that. I should have known. I need to not shield grab like ever versus him. He's way too good at baiting that out. Gay Wi-Fi. I shouldn't have gone for that. Oh, I should have got up. I don't know. Oh, that got up? Damn. But I should have just got up because I would have had enough time to down smash, I'm pretty sure. That hitbox is so good. If anyone jumps, it doesn't matter if they're behind you, it'll hit. Or if they're tall. Oh my god. What a homie. What a homie. The homiest of socks. Just end it anyways. Oh, I think I killed myself. Take me again, bro. Ah, that was my bad. Oh, good roll. If he didn't roll, that would have poked. Like, had to roll there. No! I'm dumb! You had your jump. What the f-? I thought for sure you didn't have your jump. Don't die. I was gonna say, I think he could have up smashed when I whipped that back air. Got another hit. That's all I wanted. There we go. Ew. Ew. I feel like if I timed that up smash right, I could have hit him. What did you even hit me with? Yeah. I can't believe I missed that. Cannot believe I missed that. Oh! I robbed him. Oh, I did not deserve that. Sorry, gotta check. I did not deserve that. Dude, I can't believe you're crossing me up as much as you are. Fox dash tech. It might be just because Falco is like so skinny or something. I don't deserve that. It like literally lagged. It literally lagged when he was edgeguarding me. Dead? You're dead? Oh my god. I think that two-framed me. Or that might have just hit because of the slants. So I think I went for the edge. Come on. like a down. There it is. Alright. One robbery sock. Not even a robbery sock, honestly. I've seen it like twice or something. That was it. That was such an anticlimactic way to end. Alright, like, good games, dude. I really appreciate you playing me. Like, I know you hate playing online like I do, but I feel like it's even worse for you to use Fox. But again, thank you, man.